I'm Howard Hale with the Harvest USA Report. I'll be back with the silage harvest report from central Kansas and southwestern Missouri right after I talk to you about horsemanscorner.com. That's really a good website for people that are interested in horses. There are 6 days a week that there'll be new radio programs up that you can listen to, also some podcasts. And the best thing about it is there's a good horses for sale section. 31 horses listed right now, but it's a good place for you to visit if you have horses and are interested in selling a horse. It's a good place for you to be as well. Horsemanscorner.com. Our report today is from Kansas Custom Forage Harvester Matt Zeller. How's the harvest been going here as we start into fall?
We actually have a rain delay, which is not bad for us, but we're finishing up with some dryland corn right around here in central Kansas. Before we move on, we've got some sorghum forage ready to chop, and then also right before our irrigated corn.
How's corn been turning out?
We were just came out of southwest Missouri, and everything down there was a little bit the later planted corn. Actually did better than average, so the dairymen were pretty happy with that. Here in central Kansas, we've been doing some phenomenal dry land. They anywhere from average 130 to 170 bushel grain, chopping it for silage. I thought they were crazy, but it turned out to be a really good feed for them.
What kind of tonnage?
We were getting 13 to 14 tons off of dry land, which was better than average.
Why'd they decide to make silage out of it rather than grain?
We got to feed the cows. Hay is short.
How's it looking where you're headed next?
Everything looks really good. Looks above average, especially the sorghum customers.
Kansas Custom Forage Harvester Matt Zeller, thanks for joining us for the Harvest USA Report. Always great to have you along. More on the web at agsearch.us. May God bless, and you come back and join us again, won't you? I'm Howard Hale.